The success or failure of the models that you create is in a very large part determined by essentially what are you paying attention to about your data. So this is the problem called feature selection. And I think that not enough time is spent in doing this. It's very, very important. So it's in a lot of data science shops, it's very easy to just sort of take records that come in and then put them into a logistic regression and you get some output and then like you can call it a day. And you know, maybe oftentimes that could be enough to take you like, you know, 50% of the way there. But really the difference between a mediocre and like a top-notch shop is like you have sat and thought about what are the things to pay attention to? Like, should I synthesize these features into a new feature? Is there something new about this phenomenon that I should be capturing but haven't yet captured? So there's a lot of sort of there's a lot of process that goes into the feature selection process, which is hugely important. More advice, which just occurred to me, is there's a world of tools out there that is not merely limited. So everything that you would learn in a machine learning class is fantastic. It forms a great foundation. Beyond there, there's a wealth of mathematical tools, and the more of them that you know, the more that it will help you. So things, for example, like differential equations or stochastic processes such as Markov chains. Knowledge of these things allow you to break down a problem that you know nothing about. You can sort of break it down a little bit further into pieces that give you just that extra bit of predictive ability or insight into a problem. And the more tools that you have at your disposal, the more it will help you.